it's that time of year again, and you know what I'm talking about, hanging holiday lights for the PNC Festival of Lights that's here at the Cincinnati Zoo. This year will be the 32nd year and the 20th year that PNC Bank has been the sponsor. But it's a production and a half. We have a team of 20 people that hang lights starting August 1st. They're all over the zoo, more than 2 million lights. A total of the strands, 237 miles of lights. That's all the way from Cincinnati Zoo to the Knoxville, Tennessee Zoo. So it is a lot of lights. It's 100,000 strands of light, if you can get a picture of that. In all, there's 1,000 extension cords to power it. And you might wonder, how do we get them so high? Well, one is with this crazy prop. I'm gonna leave this here for Gilbert Jackson, who's hanging them here in the bushes. We also use lift trucks, all kinds of things, ladders and others to do it. It's fun all the way around. Members night that kicks off the PNC Festival of Lights is November 21st, and then it opens to the public on November 22nd. I'm pretty sure I'll see you here because about 250,000 people come each year to the Cincinnati Zoo's PNC Festival of Lights.